looks like it's going to be a chilly one out there today. Temperature near 32 degrees. Tonight, down into the teens, the low pressure headed our direction. That's going to make it windy and cold tomorrow with lake effect snow in the morning. 3 to 6 inches of snow on the ground when you wake up.